With all the projector options available that seem to look and sound the same, how can you tell which one actually delivers a quality product at a fair price? In this video, we break down the top 5 portable projectors on the market this year, based on price versus performance and situations they'll be used in. We'll be taking a look at products in every budget range, so regardless of whether you've got a few bucks to spare and want the best value, or are looking for the best of the best, we'll have an option for you. So if you're interested in finding out which portable projector will be best for you, stay tuned. As always, all the links to find the best prices on all the products mentioned in this video will be in the description below. So for the most up-to-date information, along with updated prices, be sure to check out the description. The products mentioned in this video are in no exact order, so be sure to stay tuned till the end so you don't miss anything. We'll be looking at the Anker Nebula Capsule 2, our choice for most versatile portable projector. If you're looking for a super portable projector with all the bells and whistles, at around $550, Anker's Nebula Capsule 2 is one of the most versatile portable projectors you'll find. It's packed with built-in features, including DLP technology, Android TV 9.0, and Google Assistant. You'll love the Nebula Capsule 2's super compact form factor, and at just 5.9 inches high, with a diameter of 3.14 inches, and an overall weight of 26.1 ounces, its overall size mimics a soda can, beaming an image as large as 100 inches onto your wall at 200 lumens of brightness. Its all-black design features wraparound speaker grills, with a projection lens sitting recessed in a small circular porthole at the front. A built-in battery charges over USB-C port, giving you around 3 hours of video playback. It has a built-in 8-watt speaker, but you can always choose to hook up beefier speakers through its 3.5mm audio port. There's also a USB and HDMI port, which allows you to both power and plug in a dongle, such as an Amazon Fire TV stick when on the go. And you can also screw in a tripod on the bottom of the projector if needed. You also get a remote that conveniently gives you an input switcher from Android TV to HDMI, an Android TV home button, a back button, and a Google Assistant button. This activates a mic in the remote control and lets you talk to the projector to select on-screen elements, for example. Wi-Fi is conveniently built into the capsule too, and it also supports Google Chromecast features thanks to the inclusion of Android TV 9.0. And you can personalize your Capsule 2 mini projector with over 5,000 apps, including YouTube, Hulu, Twitch, and more. If portability and versatility is top on your list, the Anker Nebula Capsule 2 is definitely a winner. When you consider the complete viewing experience, from projected screen size, to speaker output, to Wi-Fi powered movie delivery, all from a single device that's the same size as a can of Coke, the overall package is extremely unique and well worth its higher price tag. Next, the Veritek LumaVision, our choice for best budget portable projector. If you're on a budget and shopping for a mini projector, at under $150, the Veritek LumaVision is a great option. It delivers full HD 1920x1080 support with native 720p resolution, 5,000 lumens of brightness that make it usable even with ambient lighting, and it comes with integrated Wi-Fi screen mirroring, giving you excellent value for your dollar. The high contrast LED projector delivers 50% brighter and clearer images than similar mini projectors in its class. With a 3000:1 contrast ratio, you'll get a nice, vivid, and vibrant picture, and its adjustable keystone correction ensures that your projected image will never be skewed. The compact size of the LumaVision is the key to its portability. Although it doesn't have an internal battery, it's extremely lightweight, making it easy to move from room to room. All you need is access to a power outlet, and you're good to go. With the LumaVision, you can easily transform your patio, backyard, basement, garage, or living room into a movie theater with a screen size of up to 200 inches. For its size, you'll find its integrated speakers deliver decent volume with clean, clear, balanced audio to enhance your cinematic experience, music, games, or presentations. One key feature to note is its integrated Wi-Fi, which enables the LumaVision screen mirroring function, the simple no-fuss way for you to share images and videos from meetings or parties, get-togethers, weddings, or other social occasions from your phone or other compatible device using Apple AirPlay, Android Miracast, or DLNA. For home cinema setups, you can also opt to directly connect a device such as a media player or streaming stick through its HDMI port, and you'll instantly have your own super-sized TV, which is not only perfect for home entertainment, but also great for e-learning, home workouts, and even remote meeting presentations. The Veritek LumaVision Mini Projector is the ideal choice if you're looking for a versatile, easy-to-use portable projector that delivers home cinematic features you want, like high brightness, HD resolution, and screen mirroring, at a price that doesn't break the bank. It's the perfect entry point for someone looking to get their first projector on a tighter budget that performs well out of its price range. Now we have the Kodak Luma 350, our choice for best pocket portable projector. If the Anchor Capsule 2 is not small enough for you, then at just over an inch tall, 4.4 inches on each side, and weighing only 12 ounces, the $280 Kodak Luma 350 fits in the palm of your hand. Attractively sandwiched between white panels and framed with gold trim, the Luma 350 has an Android 6.0 OS and comes pre-installed with a handful of common apps such as Netflix, YouTube, Hulu, Amazon Prime Video, Tubi, Redbox, and Twitch. And through the Play Store app, you can download more of your favorites. The Luma 350's LED lamp delivers 350 lumens of brightness that can project up to a 200-inch image. You can watch HD videos, play 4K games, and share family photographs with stunning color and clarity. On the back side, you'll find an audio jack, a USB Type-A port, an HDMI port, and a jack for the included power supply, which also recharges its internal 7500 mAh battery. On the left side, behind the lens, you'll find the focus wheel, and on the bottom is its 3-watt speaker and a threaded hole for mounting on a tripod. A silver-colored ring on the top panel makes up a 4-way controller that illuminates when tapped, displaying the 4 points of the controller: return, forward arrow, back arrow, and volume. Those controls are mirrored on the included remote, which adds power, home, return, volume control, menu, and mouse buttons. When you power up the projector, a home screen is displayed that includes big radio buttons for the apps. Battery and Wi-Fi indicators are on the upper right, as well as the display of the current time. Other options include source, which gives you the options for HDMI, screen mirroring using Apple AirPlay or Android Miracast, and a file browser that will let you play content from the 8GB internal memory or a USB drive. The settings option lets you manage Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. If you're in the market for a micro-portable smart Android projector, the pocket-sized Kodak Luma 350 is perfectly suited to serve as your all-in-one portable cinema. Just pop it in your pocket, and your favorite TV shows, games, movies, and streaming apps are just a click away. If you're interested in updated pricing on any of the items mentioned in this video, be sure to check out the links below. Prices update on these products almost daily with sales and general price drop, so if you want to find the most updated information, check the description. If you find this video helpful, please help out the channel by giving this video a like and tell us which product caught your eye in the comments below. We'll be taking a look at the ViewSonic M1 Plus, our choice for best overall portable projector. The ViewSonic M1 Plus is a compact, easy-to-use portable projector that comes with an internal battery and a smart stand. At around $300, it's extremely versatile, making it one of the best overall portable projectors available. Wireless screen mirroring, an integrated Bluetooth speaker, and smart stand for 360-degree projection are among the key features of the ViewSonic M1 Plus. It has a battery that holds a 6-hour charge, so you'll be able to make the most of your movie nights without being tethered by a plug. The M1 Plus can throw up to a 100-inch image with only 8 to 9 feet of throw distance needed. However, unlike the Vivid Beam 550, the M1 Plus's 300 lumens of brightness does best in a darkened room without ambient lighting or at night, which may be a deal breaker for some. With its integrated Wi-Fi screen mirroring connectivity, you can binge watch YouTube and more. You can also play media through the HDMI connection to your media device. Manual controls are available on the back of the projector, or you can control everything using the included remote. In the sound department, the M1 Plus features built-in dual Harman Kardon speakers. You'll find the overall sound is pretty impressive, even though the bass is a bit flat, but considering the size of the projector, it should be expected. Still, the speaker can fill a small to mid-sized office space easily. Even more impressive, the speaker can act as a wireless Bluetooth standalone speaker without turning on the projector, but the fan will have to run in this mode, and while it's a bit noticeable, it's far from disruptive. Another feature that makes this projector so versatile is that you can use its internal battery as a power bank to charge your phone or other devices via USB-C. The ViewSonic M1 Plus is one of the best overall choices for a portable projector that strikes a good balance between video and audio quality and portability. For its size, the addition of the integrated Wi-Fi, built-in Harman Kardon Bluetooth speaker, and power bank functions are unique features that make the M1 Plus stand out. Last, this brings us to the Veritech Vivid Beam 550, our choice for the best value per dollar projector and the best native 1080p portable projector. Now, if you value a better image more than most smaller size portable projectors offer, then check out Veritech's Vivid Beam 550. It may be slightly larger, but its native 1080p resolution makes it an excellent choice as a portable projector for home or business use. It retails for under $300, giving you great value for your money. Out of the projectors mentioned in this video, it's likely going to be the best for the longer term in the house for most people, but it does sacrifice portability in order to deliver the superior video quality. The Veritech Vivid Beam 550 is definitely on the larger side of portable projectors, but still remains easily portable from room to room or even out on the patio for an outdoor movie night. And what the Vivid Beam 550 compromises for in size, it more than makes up for in brightness and image quality, even when it has to compete with ambient lighting. Its super bright 6500 lumen image is true native 1080p resolution that's not upscaled, and also features manual and digital vertical and horizontal keystone adjustment to eliminate skewing at the top or bottom of the projected image. You'll also love the convenience of its screen mirroring function. Use your iPhone, iOS, or Android devices, PC, or Mac to wirelessly share your screen to stream movies, videos, photos, presentations, games, and streaming content with everyone on a giant screen. You'll be able to instantly transform your living room, basement, garage, or backyard patio into a movie theater with an impressive screen size of up to 300 inches. And the built-in hi-fi speakers are powerful enough to give clear stereo sound without having to use external speakers. Through its HDMI port, you can also easily plug in an Amazon Fire Stick, Chromecast, Nvidia Shield, and other media devices. The Veritech Vivid Beam 550 has a lot going for it, and still gives you an amazing value. You'll love watching your favorite shows and movies indoors or out at a screen size of up to 300 inches and a projected native 1080p image that's bright enough to be viewable even with some ambient light. At this price point, you'll get everything you need to make the next movie night unforgettable, along with the convenience of screen mirroring and a handy remote. It's the option you'll want to consider if you want something that's a bit less portable than the rest on the list, but has the best quality and will have the best home user experience for the majority of users. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date with the best products on the market right now. So if you want to stay current regarding the best gear, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing on all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you back here soon for the next video.